new protection against intruders. The UK's largest telecommunication provider, British Telecommunications PLC, received a patent for the security method based on blockchain. The company plans to introduce a new method of protection which will limit the possibility of intruders to influence the blockchain. Implementation of transactions will be allowed only for authorized users. In a case of possible attack, the system automatically blocks the transactions. The company claims that their method will also cope with DDoS attacks.